Call me sweetheart. It was different when we first met. Fast car with your hand on my headrest. Wow. Hi everyone. So I am just kind of getting ready to film some content for my NAY collaboration. I'm so excited for this and I can't wait to share it with you all. So if you know, I've been wearing NAY bras like straight since last June when I bought them. Thank you so much to Chang Yin for putting it into my Dropbox. I've been tagging them in my stories and I finally decided like, okay, let's really try to work with them. And then they noticed me and they reached out and I'm so excited to be doing this. This isn't a paid collaboration. They just sent me some of their products, but I'm so excited because I never thought I would be able to work with them because they only seem to work with really big influencers, and so I'm excited and I'm just really grateful because I truly love their products and I'm so excited and yeah. Okay, let's hope this works out. Here they are. I had my mom try them on the other day because they're like one size fits people, you know, within the certain range. And so I thought she looked really cool in the bike shorts and she said they're really comfortable and I'm super excited. I've never owned bike shorts before, so let's try them on. Lower this camera down so that you can see them. Ta-da! Super awkward, but very comfortable.
You used to come.
I'm filming a video right now with my camera, and I guess this will be part of my Introvert Diaries because I feel super awkward. I'm going on my morning walk right now. I'm all in my morning walk clothes, and I am bringing my camera and my tripod along with me. Oh, so awkward. Okay, whatever. Whatever, whatever, whatever. I bet you my neighbors are inside their houses like, what's going on? So I finished filming that bit and now I put the tripod away. I'm actually going on my walk. But just some exciting news. I woke up today and I got accepted as a Crave Beauty ambassador. So they just opened up their ambassador program. And so I believe I'll be getting like a discount link and just some like opportunities. And I'm really excited because I love Crave Beauty. I feel like I told them this in my application, but if there was one brand whose mission I feel really aligned with mine, it would be theirs. And I guess my mission is intentional and imperfect, right? They are not perfect. They are very transparent about that. But I'm just so in awe of the thought they put behind their actions. And I know that they are more of a large scale brand that they can do a lot, but their initiatives are so great. And I just feel like there's so much intention behind the campaigns, the products, the marketing, and I'm just really in awe, really excited, and I am almost running out of my Great Body Relief lotion, so I'm excited to get another one of those. Okay, so I'm gonna go walk now. Bye-bye. Before you had me on a leash and you liked that. These puppy dog eyes now bite back. Hi everyone, I'm here with Ryan. So we're driving to LA right now. This morning I just went with Karen and Cindy to a bridal convention
and it was pretty overwhelming, just like so many different vendors, and they're all like trying to get you to commit right now. But we're going to LA, to like the little Tokyo area, and we're gonna take some product photos with my sister's Tofu Pow merchandise. We want to kind of find somewhere with some shade, and then I think a tote bag is gonna be a little awkward to shoot, but we're gonna do our best. So I thought I would just take you along with me. I'm usually really embarrassed to take pictures in public and stuff, so let's hope.
Kind of packed in.
I know, it's kind of packed. It's like a Sunday, everywhere's crowded. Oh, maybe those kind of wooden backdrops and stuff. Suddenly, I got so sleepy.
That spot is so weird.
Earlier, I hit my elbow on Karen's car window, and it hurts so much. And I'm really sleepy. I need mustard.
Stubbed your elbow.
Yeah, muster up the energy to take pictures. So we took some pictures, but I don't know, it's hard to like photograph a tote bag, and then I feel like I'm not super photogenic, the camera's not that great, we don't have a lot of great backdrops. Refraining from saying anything about Ryan.
Photographer sucks.
No. We're just not super pro about it all, so it's kind of hard. But I'm hoping at least there's like a couple pictures my sister can use. You used to call me sweetheart. It was different when we first met, fast car. With your hand on my headrest, wow. Your voice was my favorite song. Ryan had to stop me mid-photo because he said my posture was like this. So now we're gonna do some exercises. Okay, what? What did you say?
Bring your hand up. And from here, push it back. And then keep that, like, pushing it. Uh-huh. Like 10 seconds.
Like this?
Yeah. Right, now, jump rope. Yeah, that's right. Sometimes it looks better in the viewfinder than like, mm-hmm. Oh my fuck. It's so,
so
it's bad. Bright in the viewfinder, and then the pictures came out so bad.
Yeah.
Are you born here?
Yes.
Issei, Sansei?
Oh, not Japanese.
Oh, where are
Chinese.
You?
Chinese.
Chinese
American.
Oh,
hello.
That's the only Chinese I know.
Yeah.
That's pretty good.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you so much.
Have a good night.
Bye-bye,
good
Hanash. Oh.
Bye.
Oh, hi.
Bye-bye.
Come on. You better ride.
Nothing like some good old microaggression.
Part of me was hoping you had it ready.
I know. I don't think I did.
Nah, you didn't.
I didn't. Yeah. Yeah, nothing like some good old ni hao ma microaggressions from your random white dude smoking a cigar, walking a dog that has a Japanese name. So how do you feel about today's shoot?
Pretty good, pretty good.
Hopefully we have a few good ones. All right, I think we're gonna call it a day. I don't know if we got like that many great shots, but I'm hoping we at least get like
there's at
five.
Least half a shot.
Half a shot, that's good?
Yeah, then we can crop it.
I'm hoping we get at least like one good picture of each side of the tote bag. That's what I'm hoping for, and I'll be happy with. So we're gonna go home, check out what we got. Thank you.
We're gonna have hopefully a good selection.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye bye. Hello. It is 9:30, and at nighttime, I usually like to just like do random different things. Either I'll just chill, browse the internet. Sometimes I'll like work on content editing. Sometimes I'll answer emails. Today, I'm trying to put something up on Teachers Pay Teachers, which is this site where teachers can sell their materials. And it seems easy, just like, oh, you can put your stuff up, but it actually takes so much thought and work because you want to make it easy for another teacher to use just by looking at these resources. So I have this lesson on the four eyes of oppression that I think is pretty good, and I want to share it with them, but I think I should put like a letter to the teacher. So let me show you. So I have like my slides here, and then I have the actual worksheet here, which is based on this video. And I'm just typing this up here, just like a thank you for buying it, and then tips when teaching this lesson to just walk them through how I best use this, because I've taught it with four different classes that I taught with like 10 different classes of students. So I've taught it many times in both the online and in-person setting, and I've learned, throughout the ways what makes it easier to understand for students, because it's a really complex topic. So I'm just kind of walking them through what I do. I like to have students read it out first. So hopefully that'll help. And then I'm just kind of seeing like the other prices that people are putting it for. And yeah, so that's what I'm doing. I like spent so many hours creating my resources from scratch. So I feel like, I don't know, I feel like they are worth putting up there in case a teacher out there, like teachers are so busy. And I'm sure that one day later on, hopefully, this will help somebody. It's funny because one of my followers, who is a teacher, she messaged me today and was like, fun fact, it was a couple of weeks ago where the school year was just starting, and she was scrambling trying to find a do now daily agenda slide. And she went on Teachers Pay Teacher and just found one. And then she found out today, she looked back at it and it was actually mine. So I was like, wow, what a small world. What are the chances? So I'm really glad that my free resource was able to help her. So I'm just trying to like slowly put a resource up once a week, maybe once in a while. So yeah, that's what I do.
Madness. I don't play nice like I did before. Before you had me on a leash and you let me go. Creepy dark eyes,
Oh my God.
I don't play nice like I did before. Before it all went up in flames. You used to call me sweetheart. It was different when we first met. Fast car with your hand on my headrest. Wow.
So Ryan just customized his very own suit for the first time.
First custom suit ever. I feel like I need to be a big boy now and have a nice suit. A lot of friends have wedding coming up, so.
Yeah, there was so many, like I guess I never really thought about suits. She was asking
Yeah,
us
so
all
many
these things. I
details.
was like, so what kind of lapel do you want? And then this stitching and like the
Number of
buttons.
pockets, number
Yeah,
of.
slits in the back, the vents.
Yeah. It's
It was a lot.
a lot of design choices that I
Yeah.
wasn't ready to make.
Yeah, I know. I felt like I was like, oh my gosh, I feel like we should have done more research or something,
Yeah.
to see like color combos. But either way, I think we, like, I think you had fun choosing stuff, and
Yeah.
like you didn't stick to just super typical. You kind of had some fun with it, and so I'm excited to see how it looks. Yeah, I think it should be here in like 1 month. Hello. So I'm walking right now, and I don't know. I was just thinking lately that like I really enjoy my walks. Sometimes I'll listen to podcasts, but other times I'll just listen to music and just kind of be in my own thoughts. Like, I actually really like being in my own thoughts. And I just had a 2 hour long call with my friend Noor. We always have really long calls, and something she always tells me is that I'm really reflective and self-aware. And I think it is because I spend so much time just like with my own thoughts. But it's so interesting because I feel like every time, even if I'm thinking about something that I've already thought about before, years ago, there's like a new perspective sometimes, and it's really interesting to discover like new things about myself, how I was like throughout life, or just kind of make more sense of the way things are or were. It's really interesting. I don't know if any of this makes sense, but being deep in thought while like listening to music, it's just like one of my favorite feelings, I think. So I'm gonna continue doing that. Bye bye.
It all went up in flames. You used to call me sweetheart. It was different when we first met. Fast car with your hand on my headrest. Wow, your voice was my favorite sound.
Hi, my said I was gonna sleep like an hour ago, but then I decided to continue kind of working on my website. So creating a website has been something I wanted to do for a really long time, just to, I don't know, like create a central place for all things that I do. I'm still kind of trying to figure out what it would look like, what's the purpose of it, but I decided to just finally get started instead of just sticking in the brainstorming phase. So let me just show you what I have so far. Here it is. I kind of try to go for like a neutral, greenish, neutral vibe. Here's my little bio. This quote is one that my freshman in college roommate gave me on a little post-it note once, and I just really love it. And I know it's like by Lord, who I don't have any like relationship, I'm not even her fan, but that quote just really describes, I think, what I want to do, a lot of things I want to do, and I want to chase them all, big or small. I'm always chasing my dreams. I put two YouTube videos here that gave a different look of the different kind of videos I do. People really liked this one recently, so thank you. And then this is one of my favorite videos that I just spent so much time thinking about, 4 years to finally get myself to do it. And I'm really happy with how it turned out. And it just reached 50,000 views, which is wild. A little brand collaboration. So some of my favorite brand collaborations. And then they also link. So if you like click it, it'll play the video. This part I'm just like still working on, so this is just the default stuff. And then I have my little about page. This used to be my Instagram bio for the longest time, like the first few years, because it was my little motto. So I just feel really proud to finally get started with it. I'm thinking that this could be a hub for like if educators come and they want some resources, it could link to my Teachers Pay Teachers, and then it can link to some of the YouTube videos that I feel might help teachers who, I don't know, are interested. I have a lot of teachers who comment on my quitting video, and so maybe it would just be good to just like kind of line them up for them. Or in the shower, I was thinking about doing either a video or a blog of just like 5 life lessons that I learned in my first year of teaching. I don't know, I'm just thinking about a lot of things. I'm constantly like ideas. So I'm glad to finally at least take that step. I'm only on the free trial of Squarespace, but I might end up just paying for it just to have it there. I feel it's like kind of an investment for like the future, just kind of building my personal brand, stuff like that. And it's really cool to just see it come to life, and I feel really proud. So I don't know, it's fun to see, you know, where this little journey is taking me and the different paths that I'm paving. So thank you so much for being here, for watching. You all seem to really like these casual vlogs, so I really appreciate you spending the time watching. Sometimes I get really hard on myself for not, you know, making cool videos and not shooting like cool scenes and trying my best to make it more visually entertaining. But I hope you all enjoy just like the casual snippets taken with my selfie camera on the phone too. I really want to thank you all for being here. By the end of this year, it's going to be my 6th year with my YouTube channel, with Katrina, Stacie, and everything. And it's just, it's wild to think. As much as I do this for myself, I truly don't think I would be doing this if I had zero people out there watching or, you know, with me. And so thank you so much. If you listen to the podcast, thank you. I'm really happy with how it turned out. Thank you so much to Kaxing. If you watch my latest videos, my vlogs, my Q&A, everything, just thank you so much. I really appreciate it. And I'll see you all very soon.